I'm Mr. Blue Ball. I have been teaching at Plymouth White Marsh for 8 years now, and I started doing balloons when I first started teaching, because my first year of teaching, when I was young and right out of college, I tried to incorporate outlandish things, so I would have songs and practical jokes and magic tricks and things like that into all of my lessons to make them more memorable. And one of my lessons, I said, I think I can incorporate balloon animals into it. So I just started to learn some very basic balloon animals, and kids absolutely loved it. So I said, I think I can turn this into a thing. I'm actually kind of good at it. So I started doing it more and more, and we started to turn it into something that we did in school regularly, and then people found out about it, and they started saying, I'll give you money to come to my kid's birthday party or to this picnic or this church function and do balloon animals. So I said, that sounds great. So I started learning more and more balloon animals and started getting my own business card and started advertising a little bit more. And it took off from there, so now I started making it a part of teaching and a job on the side that I can get gig. My favorite thing to make is probably either the lobster or the princess. The princess uses 8 balloons and is about this big.
You wanna make her for the primer?
Sure! It makes me feel, it's a way for me to de-stress. You know, some people, they will go for a run or something like that, or read a book, and that helps them relax after a stressful day. For me, doing balloon art, it helps me, you know, keep my hands busy, it helps me get my mind off of anything, so it helps me feel happy and helps me unwind a little bit. I am Mr. Blue Ball, Latin teacher by day, balloon deity all other times when people want to hire me.